those days where you just decide you're not going to look good. Well, that doesn't necessarily decide that, but it's kind of happened. So I haven't done a video in a while because I've been trying to make my videos better. Do you know what really just really, really gets on my nerves? Limitations, like limitations we put on ourselves. They are so stupid. There's nothing. Ugh. Why do we tell ourselves we can't do things? Why do we decide that something's too hard? I have no idea. We all need to be better about, you know, just deciding that our limitations are not going to define us anymore. The only person telling you that you can't do something really is you. I've talked about this before, but like, this is like on my mind right now. Limitations. Why not go beyond? Why stop at where you think you're at? Like, why stop where you think is good enough? Like, why not push yourself to be the best no matter what you're doing? Even if it's something simple, just like your everyday job. You've got to push yourself for success to reach success. This month is Thanksgiving, so I figure I should talk about something that I'm thankful for each video. I'm extremely grateful for my family. Just really accepting to me, and they're really supportive and guiding. Like, I mean, if I'm doing something that they think is bad or is not such a smart idea, like, they're enough for me to, you know, kind of point me in the right direction or kind of say, hey, you're being an idiot. We need that person in our life that is able to remind us where we come from. Don't forget to subscribe, because subscribing is awesome, because that means you get to see what my videos are next time. So, yeah. In the comment section below, leave one comment describing how you feel about yourself, like right now, like where you feel like you're at in life, like. And something, you know, it can be positive or it can be negative. Right now, I would say I'm feeling limited, like, you know, so it's something where you feel like you're at, and then work on, if it's something that needs to be improved, then work on it. But it's something that's happy, let's just be thankful for it. So until next time.